Good evening, everyone. I'm Fred Davenport with WVTM 13 News in Birmingham, Alabama, on the scene of breaking news in the North Avondale community. We are awaiting additional details or confirmation on what's actually happening. I can let you all know that they have taped off a pretty large area right across the street from Hayes K through 8 here in Birmingham, right off of First Avenue. Tom Brown Village is also in the area. Again, we are awaiting confirmation on what took place this evening. We believe a police officer needed more assistance from other police officers here in the city, and people were telling us that they saw a lot of police officers rush over to this area. Most of those officers some are still here scattered, and a lot of them have left to go back to their precinct. But again, we are awaiting more details from the public information team with the Birmingham Police Department. Birmingham Fire and Rescue, there's one medical transport unit here on the scene, also a fire truck off near 43rd and 1st Avenue. But this medical transport unit with Birmingham Fire and Rescue transport unit has been here ever since I've been here. So again, we are awaiting confirmation from the Birmingham Police Department on what took place. There is a train track, a stalled train off in the distance as well. You should be able to see that live on your screen right now. And here are the Birmingham police officers conducting their investigation. So again, we are waiting for more information, confirmation from the Birmingham Police Department on what took place. Again, this is 43rd Street and Morris Avenue. And again, across the street from Hayes K through 8, Tom Brown Village is also close by. So we should get some new information, hopefully soon, from either Sergeant Malden or Officer Fitzgerald Truman with the Birmingham Police Department.